I will still remember, if you still remember, Makmak, ano? Sabi niya, I know my person, sabi ni Makmak, but shallee stood for me, even I fall. Shallee was there with me, kahit he knows my past. You know, this is how I would translate our second reading. That love is patient, that love is always giving what is owed. My dear John Mark and my dear shallee, always remember this. Your love, your presence here at this moment, pinapatunayan nyo lang that you were sincere before Mandes Chamorao. And I congratulate you for that. John Mark here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother the Church. John Mark, do you take shallee here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother the Church?
Yes, I do.
Lucky to Makmak because you have already this sincere man, you have already this loving man. Here is a man who followed you, who obeyed his heart. Never ever forget this event, okay? Never forget. Because ang tunay na umiibig ay hindi nakakalimot. If you want your life to be complete, if you want to be your love to be complete, if you want to be have this complete joy in your life, always remember our gospel for today. If you want your joy to be complete, always go to the Lord. Shallee, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Son Mark, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife? Yes, Father. Congratulations in your event. Congratulations in your marriage. God have answered your prayers.